the 600th episode of Speed. Who would ever have imagined that we could have got this far together? Thank you for everything you do, for the wonderful messages, for the uplifting comments, for the private messages, for the belief, the love, the support, the encouragement, the sharing. It has just been a journey, and we're not finished yet, are we? 600 episodes. Man alive. Now we're into years, not a year. What is going on? What was I going to do for the 600th episode? And I turned on one of my social media channels today after I'd posted up Speed, and my wonderful friend Beverly put up this amazing quote, which I'm going to give you today. And it says, "Auditions are being held for you to be yourself. Apply within." Auditions are being held for you to be yourself. Apply within. And I thought, wow, that answers the question. What am I going to do for episode 600? Right there is the key to your life and mine. Hello and welcome to another episode of Speed. Short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. Isn't that the very thing that we all just want out of life? To be ourselves, to go back to that person that we know was once there, that person we sense is still within us, but has now been buried by the media, friends, family, relations, our personality profile, our explanatory style of the world, the way that we now operate, that we know is not ourselves. We know that we've lost that person. Auditions are being held for you to be yourself. This is your time. This is your time. We're going to be into New Year resolutions soon. I know it's nearly Christmas. What a great New Year resolution for you to stand by and move into 2022 with. That you would audition to be yourself. That you would front up and actually look to find yourself again this year. That you would reawaken that wonderful spiritual, physical, emotional human being that's inside of you. That you would find yourself at that audition, that you would get the golden buzzer, the stars would come down and welcome back you. Yes, you. Well, I know what that's like. I've lost myself many times. It's an emotional journey, I tell you. Audition yourself, award yourself the part, and be yourself from this point on. Thank you again for your fantastic support, your uplifting comments, your love, and your faith in Speed. I love you guys. I believe in you, and I know that you can do it. Thank you again for watching. Have a fabulous day. Bye-bye.